sir. How you doing? Merry Christmas. Oh, you know what? You know, that was nothing compared to some of the military stuff.
Thank you. Scenes that a lot of people don't see, but they do keep the doors open, the lights on. With that, we have what's called a love offering every year. There's several different ways. If you feel it on your heart to give to give monetarily, you can do it either through cash or check. Put it in an envelope and mark it if you use cash or check. That is for a love offering. And you can do it online through the online giving tab where it's marked for the love offering. So just that'll be presented on Christmas Eve prior to the service. And just, again, appreciation for our staff that does amazing things here at Keystone Community Church.
So get our morning started. We're going to pray. Let's bow our heads and let's pray. Lord, Father, we thank you, God, for this morning, this time together. We got a time to worship you, time to get to know you, time to see illustrated here on the stage, God, not just voices singing, voices speaking, but God, understanding that it's coming together, God, to know that Jesus, you are Lord, and you are Lord over all. And so God, we are so thankful for that. And God, we just pray just a blessing over this morning, for the time put together to do this, and God, may our hearts grow closer to you, Jesus Christ, as Lord and Savior. Lord, we love you in your name.
I just wanted to introduce Julielle. She is Yates. She's going to be doing a little piece of music for you this morning. I always tell the kids the best place to start getting some performance experience is in church, because we don't throw things at our performers. So she's going to play just a little piece before we get started.
Again, we'll continue with our worship with the lighting of the Advent candle, and you may remain seated. Once God's plan was a mystery, hidden from our sight. Now God has disclosed what was kept secret for so very long. He has brought it out in the light. In the brighter light, on this fourth Sunday of Advent, may we see more clearly the glory of God in Christ and sing of the steadfast love of the Lord forever. And from Psalm 89 we read, "With my mouth I will proclaim your faithfulness to all generations. I declare that your steadfast love is established forever. Your faithfulness is as firm as the heavens."
Steadfast love is established forever. Your faithfulness is as firm as the heavens. Let's pray. Dear God, your faithfulness has been great, leading us to this day of anticipation and celebration. May the glorious light of your steadfast love shine brightly in us and through us, that all may give you praise and glory. In the Savior's name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Let's stand now as we sing a favorite of the Christmas time, "Hark the Herald Angels Sing."
shine across the earth, send the shadows to fly. Light up the world from the beginning, the tragedies of time were no match for your love. From great heights of glory, you saw my story. God, you entered in and became one of us. Sing hallelujah, sing hallelujah, sing hallelujah for the things he has done. Come and adore him.
Thank you. heaven's glory in a manger has come to us in Bethlehem. Oh,
Messiah, Messiah,
a baby born to save us all.
Messiah, Messiah,
on our knees we fall. All we longed for, all we needed, shining in a child's eyes. Hope forever, death defeated, because of this one holy night. Precious promise coming back again.
My mom said that I could have a Christmas party.
When?
Christmas Eve around 7. Em, you still there?
I will need to let you know. I'm going to need to figure this out. I haven't been going to choir practice just over at your house. The time my mom and we were both going, and she's all about Christmas Eve and Christmas.
Well, I already called Mike, and he said that he could probably come, and he's going to bring Ethan. Christmas Eve is just another day. Besides, you will be home for Christmas. Call me back.
Talk tomorrow. Mom, Brooklyn's having a Christmas party.
Oh, that's nice. When is it?
Christmas Eve.
As long as it's early in the day, we're going to Christmas Eve service and then to your aunt's house.
Mom, Christmas Eve service again? Every year we do that. What would missing one Christmas Eve service really matter? I mean, Jesus isn't going anywhere. People have been celebrating it for years. What difference does it make anyway?
Well, the choir needs you, and I need you. And it's not just about Christmas Eve. It's about remembering and worshiping the greatest gift that God gave us.
Mom, really? I mean, what gift did he give us? No dad, no husband, that's no gift. Where was he when Dad was sick? Nowhere. And anyway, thousands of people are going to be remembering and celebrating his birth in Bethlehem on Christmas Eve. Ugh, I don't have any birthdays in my life. Do you really think he's going to miss me? Get real, Mom.
Emerson, what has gotten into you?
I'm going to bed.
Right now? That is a great place for you to be, young lady.
Thank you. Yes. Wings? Yes, a dream, and angels don't need wings. Sometimes the light that surrounds us is so bright and shiny that people could only describe us as having wings. But my light is so bright, you wouldn't even be able to see me right now. So I come looking like you. No light, no wings. Come here. Let me share something with you. What did you mean when you told your mother you had no room for Christmas Eve?
Whoa, how did you know that?
Emerson, I live in heaven, where God knows and hears everything. Happiness, sadness, confusion, everything. Who do you think sent me to visit you in your dream?
Why would he send an angel to me? I'm just one little dot in this great big world. Why me?
Emerson, to God, you are not just a little dot. You are a most important soul to him. What did you mean by no room? I think that's part of your problem.
No room.
time for everything else. Kind of like you. Doesn't that sound familiar? Come on. Let's take a look into heaven for a bit and let's see what's happening.
Events like this.
What can I give to the King? Give to the world who has everything. What can I give? What gift can I bring? What can I give to the King? What can I give to the King?
Give him a heart that's open up wide. Give him a life that has nothing to hide. Give him a heart that's tender and true, and he'll give it right back to you. Yes, he'll give it right back to you.
What can we give to the King? Give to the one who has everything. What can we give? What gift can we bring? What can we give to the King? What can we give to the King?
Give him a heart that's opened up wide. Give him a life that has nothing to hide. Give him a love that's tender and true, and he'll give it right back to you. Yes, he'll give it right back to you.
Yes, a heart that is opened wide and a life that has nothing to hide. Giving God honor in all that we do, that's all that he asks of us. But we must give him our love.
And he'll give it all back.
Yes, he is always with us, and that is why we remember and celebrate him in worship every Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. He came for us with his love, and he came for all of us and saved us all. We only need to open our hearts to his love. Emerson, it's been very nice spending time with you this evening, but I think your dream is coming to an end.
Will I ever see you again?
Well, that's God's call. One never knows. People are visited by angels when they least expect it, so you really never know. But the important thing is now you know what you need to know. And that is, if you keep Christ and his love in your heart, Christmas will never end.
So, Samuel, where did you go? Samuel? Samuel?
Church in about an hour. Miss Mary Jo was asking if I could practice with her.
song got to you, huh?
No, she didn't get to me. I decided to sing a solo on Christmas Eve. I have to practice, and I realized how important it is to celebrate Christmas Eve and Christmas, just like the angels.
The angels?
Never mind. I need to go. I'll come over later on Christmas Day.
Each and every heart. it came to pass that the Son of God was born in Bethlehem.
Sing away. for the newborn king. Hosanna in the highest, kneel before his throne. Join us in the mighty chorus, hark the herald angels.
God bless. Hope to see you Saturday night.